Here in Denver, a group believes it has enough signatures to put psychedelic mushrooms on the May ballot. Organizers say 8,000 people have signed. They only need 4,700 verified before voters can weigh in. If that does happen and it does pass, Denver would be the first city in the country to decriminalize the drug.